students come to us with a confusion as to what to do next with their career. So let me give you an example. We had a student who came to us recently who had taken commerce in 11th and 12th without thinking much as to what he's going to do after that. He just took commerce because it was a convenient option for him. And then he was confused now what to do. So after his 12th board exams, he came to us. So as per our procedure, we did an assessment with him. From the assessment, we mapped him in three different things: aptitude, interest, and personality. So from his aptitude, we found out that he had very high spatial reasoning. Spatial reasoning is the ability to visualize an object in three dimension. So for a job like architecture or designing, you cannot make the object or the building and then make changes in it. You need to be able to visualize it in your mind as to how it will look after it has been constructed. So he had very high spatial reasoning. This is also the ability which is required for graphic, VFX, animation, etc. Then, when we went on to his interest, he showed very high interest in creative careers like media, designing, etc. Then, when we looked into his personality, we saw that he had very low conscientiousness score, which showed that he had a dislike for structure, discipline, rules and regulations. He was a person who would rather work in his own space with his own autonomy. And also his openness to experience was high, which showed that he was more towards the creative side. Now, keeping all of this information in mind, we called the parents and the child for the session. In the session, we found out that the parents were pretty open-minded as to which stream the child would like to take, and financial aspects were not a concern for them. So when we were discussing during the session, we recommended to the parents and to the student that what if he goes for graphic designing as an option, because he already had an interest in computers and he was creative. He used to also sketch in his hobby time. So when we presented this option to him, and considering his low conscientiousness score also, he really liked the option and he was satisfied with the career choice given to him.